Welcome back, guys. But I'm gonna be in this video today. I'm gonna be showing you guys how to land a Boeing 737 Southwest new in Infinite Flight Simulator. How to do a smooth landing. So let's start. So first of all, you got to make sure that your spoilers are armed, your flaps are full, and then that's it. So you see this one, you gotta make sure it's in the center of the runway, otherwise you land by the side, which is not that good. So make sure it's in the center, exactly in the center, like this, of the runway. Make sure it's like that. And most important thing, check your speed. We're gonna touch the ground between 140-130, so gotta take your throttle, put it to 150, make it be on 150, your throttle. And also the most important thing, lose altitude, lose it. Don't win it, lose it. I said lose altitude, not win it. So you gotta align with the runway center and your altitude, mind it. Wait, guys, I gotta do something with you. I'll be right back. Okay, I'm back, guys. My mouth was dry, so I just needed to put a little cream, Vaseline on, as you can see. Thanks for waiting. Sorry for taking your time. High five. Yeah, so let's continue. Now you see I'm kind of low. Push your throttle slightly up. Don't go to APU, never do that. Holland, so now pull your throttle. Yeah, like that. Try to lose some altitude. Just try to lose some altitude. I'm on a good altitude right now, so just keep the thing still in the center of the runway. So you might follow the red pattern if you want, but I prefer to follow it. So now, bring your landing gear. Oh, it's already down. So, reduce my speed. Reduce. Push your plane down a little. Give it pressure. Okay, now. You might want to change to bottom of the plane so you can see. So you can land smoothly. I'm gonna play the replay so you guys can see it better. And also, immediately you're on top of the runway, push your throttle to zero and then pull back slightly. See, as I'm getting closer to the runway, so the wind is gonna get stronger now, much more difficult. So you see throttle, so pull to zero, and to make it smoother, push it back to 100. Keep doing it like that till you make a smooth landing. Like that, guys. Way to go. Guys, so just some, so let's continue like that. Put brakes on if you want, like that. So let's watch from here. So let's watch and look what I did. He slightly pulled up. Watch what I did, watch what I did, just watch. See?